Usually an adagio in Mozart we think of as being not as slow as an adagio in Beethoven. But this adagio, I have a remark from Schnabel, as slow as you can feel. So I once played this in a concert, and some musician came back to me and said, "I think, aren't you playing that adagio too slowly?" Well, so I just stayed with Schnabel's idea. This is in sich hinein, Schnabel said. In sich hinein, that means looking into yourself, introspective, serious. It's very idealistic. And it's interesting. That in movements like this, Mozart touched the other shore. And it's true that the simplicity is so transcendent. Now, this movement has extreme simplicity, and simplicity is the highest challenge to the artist. I have written ganz einfach, entirely simple. And Schnabel sometimes linked ganz einfach with nicht ausdrucksvoll. That meant no expression, no outward expression. But of course he didn't really mean that. What he really meant was not a certain kind of expression, because we never play one single tone that doesn't have meaning. But if you interpret expression as something that is very effulgent, something very outgoing, that's different. So here we have, first I want to show you this phrase at the beginning, because here again we have the slow, and then we have the end of the phrase moving, so that it doesn't drag. Go to there, and then nothing, nothing. Schnabel would say nothing. You hear how that moves along? Never do the same phrase the same way twice. romanticism. Took a little time at the beginning of that and moved along at the end. An improvisation. These are all Schnabel's words. When you go down, you let it drop. When you go up, you reach up. That's one of the hinaufs. Now here's a place where Schnabel said a little bit of rubato, and then simple. Ganz einfach, nicht ausdrucksvoll. When Schnabel played that, it was a tenderness that you never dreamed of. And this tenderness is in parts of all of the great composers. So once you hear that, you really struggle to get it. And you also struggle to get the simplicity. And that is a very difficult thing for people to do. There has to be a certain level of feeling to grasp the importance of that simplicity. Now, as usually happens in the middle of a movement of a slow movement of Mozart, there's a passionate part too, another color. Mozart just took a little curly cue from the motif to do the last movement, and it's getting so late now that I think I can't do this whole movement. I wanted to play this whole movement, but this is where the Mozart humor comes in, and this is something that one misses in many quartets and most pianists. They don't seem to have today the same kind of sense of humor that they had in Mozart's day. But Mozart has done such a clever thing here by making two sharp little staccatos. And very often we don't make staccatos so sharp. But here, it must be because it is the humor. Listen. This pendulum pulse. And then a passage down. And this is interesting because probably if you've heard very many of Schnabel's recordings, you realize that he does something. He makes a laughter or some very special little feeling by doing. So that when... It's different from what anybody does. And question whether his students should imitate it or not, but I like it. And then very fast. And then very melodic. Here it is again. There it is again. Here's a pendulum. Here's more pendulum. Skip to the end.